now know the name of a man whose body was found in a river in Alexandria. Police have identified him as Keben Perez. The body of Perez was discovered near the soccer field at Four Mile Run Park last Wednesday. His cause of death is still under investigation tonight.